Tibetan government in exile on Tuesday said that China should respect the human rights and democracy in Hong Kong. Sonam Dagpo, spokesperson for the Tibetan government in exile, said that the issue should be peacefully resolved through dialogue and they should not resort to violence. Hong Kong has witnessed 12 weeks of pro-democracy protests that began after an extradition bill was introduced. Subscribe to the channel for more news.